What's up, YouTube people, and welcome to vlog 21. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. I know this video is going to be out after Thanksgiving. You're watching after Thanksgiving, but that's besides the point. Cherish the moments you have with your loved ones, the ones you don't see every year, and that's that. Anyways, I'm on a quick store run and just getting home, as you can see. And sorry if I'm talking too loud. It's windy outside. There's a lot going on around me, and I'm listening to music at the same time. I multitask. I'm like that. I'm black. Out of
Brian's going to play. Want to play?
They
want to play with you.
My cousin's daughter.
They do. Alright, hold on. I brought my shoes out because I thought you were balling.
This is my shirt.
Is it?
This is small.
It's small?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is how I wear it.
Hi, do you know me? I know you.
What is your name?
Brian.
No, Yandre.
Oh, your name, Yandre. Okay.
Not Brian.
Who am I?
Oh.
What's my name?
I don't know.
I'm your mom's cousin.
You're my mom's cousin?
Mm-hmm.
I remember that.
Yeah. I'm Chloe's cousin.
How do you know her name?
I know her from years ago.
Years ago?
I know her for a long time.
A long time ago?
A long time ago.
I don't remember that. I was a baby. I was a long time ago. I turned to a baby.
Yeah, I was too. I used to be a baby. Hi, Kita. Not gonna wave back? Okay. Or you're just gonna run away? I got you. Hang on. Whoa. Alright, now we're about to go ball. He wants the ball too. Wait, how is this basketball? What? Oh, now I'm going to play it for real. Okay. They closed the playground off on the second because they're doing some renovation to it.
Oh, so that part?
Yeah, so basically everything's gone for now.
Yeah. Well, we can still ball, right?
Oh, yeah. Ball is life. One thing about children, they're not hard to entertain.
Exactly.
Yeah. But when they're fussy, that's a different story.
Gotta get something that looks cool.
Exactly. She doesn't realize that's the point of the game. Audrey, let your sister take a turn. That's what you get. Let your sister have the ball.
No.
Yeah.
Never.
I'll take it from you. Ah, see. Anyways, as y'all can see, it's a great day out here in Germantown, Maryland. Surprisingly really cold the last 2 days for some reason. It's only November.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's a good day. I got my shirt on, you know what I'm saying?
He's got that Maryland Terps on, repping the Terp game.
You know what I'm saying? Doing big things.
Got on the Diamond Terps.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man. Who's taller?
Huh?
Who's taller? Your brother? Who's older?
Me. Me will be older.
Uh-huh.
I'm not older.
How old are you?
One.
One? No way.
Wow.
You're 1 year old.
You're 1 year old?
No way.
That's awesome.
And you speak in sentences like that? It's no way you're 1 year old. Perfect sentences? You're not one. How old are you?
My mama said I'm 2.
Oh, you're 2. Okay.
You're 2. You're trying to get twists in the back of your hair.
Yeah, I was doing a little something.
Leaves everywhere. Here you go. Come and get it. It's right there. It's so close. Come and get it. You're almost there. You gotta try harder. Oh! Okay. No, but seriously, Steph Curry's been on fire, man.
I saw that video you showed me.
Where sick.
He got the rebound. He picked it up, and then it was just like...
Dude, just tossing the air, made a three. Come on, what the heck?
Like, he makes it without even trying.
He has a higher percentage than James Harden. Stats said if he missed his next 98 shots... He was still at a higher percentage.
Than James Harden?
Yep.
How embarrassing is that?
For real. And they're 16-0. That's the best start in the season in history.
Yeah, they broke their record.
Yep.
Team record.
Oh! Go!
They broke the NBA record for starting season, or?
Yeah.
The NBA record?
Better than a 98 Bulls. Right there, up this shit! Oh my God! Say hi to YouTube. I think she's going to sleep. See, I know how to handle babies well. People think I don't. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, press C.
I did push C.
And flick the remote. Go like this.
Look, yeah, the bubbles. The stupid, the bubbles just spilled. It's not working.
Yeah, this is what I basically do, babysit when people are here. I do it for free. I love it. I don't care if I get paid. If you pay me, that's cool. If you don't pay me, that's cool. Because it's all about what I love to do. God dang, look at my room. I'm not surprised though. Look at all that. Look at that mess. Who did that?
Huh?
You did that?
Huh?
You did that?
Huh?
You made this mess?
Huh?
You heard what I'm saying.
I make the mess? Look, I make a triangle.
No, she didn't make the mess, but she is helping out. Huh? Yeah?
Leave me alone.
Leave me alone.
I'm cleaning this up.
Clean up, clean up. Everybody do your share. Clean up, clean up.
Put it in the trash.
You put it in the trash.
You put it in the trash.
You had it, you put it in the trash.
No, you had it. You put it in the trash.
You put it in the trash.
You put it in the trash.
Is that Marquise?
Y'all like my living room? My living room, Chris. You like it? Yeah, you do. Yeah, I know.
What up, Marquise? I got a question.
What?
What it up? Look at all this we're about to dig in. Well, not right now, but you know what I mean. And who is calling me? That's what your mixtape sound like.
No. Yeah. Christmas, it's November.
Why you look like a pretty boy?
Because I'm prettier than you.
Hey, what's up, True?
Everybody said you was upstairs.
I got a question. What it up? Sing up. I wonder what kind of cake this is. I see there's a little like crumblings around it. It looks like it's banging, so that's all I gotta worry about. You see how this cake is cut?
Uh-huh.
It's not, that's disrespectful. Look at, cause look at, just look. Wait. He's multitasking. Wow. What up? What the heck? What are you doing?
I need someone to sit.
Get your booty off that. Come on. Young Thug is so whack, man. There was this one interview he had. Lady asked him about what you think should happen with the policing of the black people. You know what this dude said?
What?
He said, leave it to the critics and the laws for that. We iced out, we having fun. Are you freaking serious?
That's not even an answer.
Exactly. Seriously?
You go said that?
Yeah, no, Young Thug said that.
Young Thug?
Well, that's pretty much the vlog. Have fun, lots of it. People always gotta leave early, and that's pretty disappointing, but we can get over it, right? Yeah, we can. Also, I have to work tomorrow for Black Friday, so pray for me, y'all, so nothing bad happens in my vicinity. And that is too loud. Folks recently got a 4,000 watt surround sound karaoke system with a beatbox. So, yeah, no turn down anytime soon. Alright, well, this has been vlog 21. Stay positive. Till next time.